Welcome back. And following up for you tonight, City Council has approved a natural gas rate increase that was requested by Colorado Springs Utilities. Utilities said it needed the increase to pay for upgrading, replacing, or repairing aging infrastructure. They plan to replace about 14,000 steel gas lines with plastic lines, which they say are more reliable. The average residential gas bill will go up by about 22 cents when the increase takes effect in January.